Welcome everyone to our Northern Lights landscape lesson. Can we all say landscape? Nice job. A landscape is any type of artwork of the land. Today, we're going to be making a landscape that looks like it's a silhouette, meaning it's in shadow because our Northern Lights are so bright and glowing. Let's get started. Everyone's gonna get one long piece of black paper to create our landscape on. We're gonna add details like mountains and trees, but it's all gonna be in black because it's gonna be the silhouette. First, you are gonna start with creating a dotted line about half an inch from the bottom of your paper. And you do not need to use a ruler because if you put your finger right down there, that should be about half an inch. We can just estimate. The next step is that we're gonna draw our mountains and our trees like that Northern Pole landscape. Mountains are really just squiggly triangles. They don't need to be perfect. They can be different sizes. If you would like to put an evergreen tree, it's more like just a regular small triangle. If you want to challenge yourself, you can try to draw almost like a Christmas tree with the triangles. I would not do too many of these because they are a challenge to cut out, so choose wisely. I can even put some more mountains. So I'm going to make my artwork and my landscape have a variety of shapes and sizes, just like a real landscape. Now I'm ready to cut out, so I need some scissors. When you start to cut out, you do not want to go past this dotted line. We are going to keep this all in one piece. Let me show you what I mean. When I cut, I'm going to start by cutting out my pencil lines, but when I get to the dotted line, I'm going to stop. I'm going to go back up, cut my mountain, go back down. When I get to the dotted line, I stop. I turn around. You can cut off little pieces along the way so it's not all hanging off here. I'm gonna go back down. When I get to the dotted line, what do? Stop, that's right. Now, when you get to a really complicated tree, this is what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna cut a bubble around it for now and go back later to cut out all those little pieces that I have. So I'm saving it for later. When I get to my dotted line, what do? Stop. All right, so I'm gonna keep cutting this out so that I can keep my landscape all in one piece. And I'm just trying my best to stay on my pencil lines. And now, when I have my evergreen tree, I can go back and cut it very, very carefully with my scissors, taking out all those little pieces of triangles, one little piece at a time. So that's a challenge. Think about if you are a good cutter or if maybe you need some practice, right? Maybe you choose to do a triangle instead of the small triangle evergreen tree. But when it's finished, right, it'll come out like that. I've cut all my little pieces. When we are finished with this, if we have time, we're gonna glue it onto the bottom of our blue paper to create the landscape for our silhouette. If we don't have time, we need to write our names. Good luck today, and you're gonna do a great job.